There's endless political problems in our country today. Endless, countless. But I think there's one way we can solve the vast majority of them. One fell swoop. And that is to take the money out of politics. Just take it out so that nobody's beholden to nobody except us, the citizens.